Field Marshal Jojo, you're our top man. Prepare to leave the house.
Today you boys will be involved in such activities as war games, ambush techniques, and blowing stuff up.
I don't think I can do this.
Was?
Of course you can.
When I was your age, I had an imaginary friend. Got me in so much trouble.
Kids, it's time to burn some books.
Yeah. You're growing up too fast. 10-year-olds shouldn't be celebrating war and talking politics.
Hitler.
I wish more of our young boys had your blind fanaticism.
Did you know Jews can read each other's minds?
But how would you know if you saw one? They could look just like us.
Hi. Ah!
You know what I am?
Say it.
A Jew. Gesundheit.
Sheesh, that was intense.
What am I going to do?
No idea.
Got it! I will negotiate.
Burn down the house and blame Winston Churchill. We'll negotiate.
If I tell on you, you'll be in big trouble.
They'll never win.
Love is the strongest thing in the world.
Your mother took me in. She's kind. She treats me like a person.
You two seem to be getting on well.
She doesn't seem like a bad person.
I'm the enemy.
You're not a Nazi, Jojo. You're a 10-year-old kid who likes dressing up in a funny uniform and wants to be part of a club.
Yogi? Jojo! Oh, God.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
Yeah, I know. It's definitely not a good time to be a Nazi.